Dreaming. That's you all. That's you all. It's Jane.
Incidentally, Bencic's hometown, about an hour and a half away by car. Bolarov just trying to get a racket to it, and it flies back for a winner. So a super start from the world number 69. Bitoft leads 2-love, first set. Coccyx injury as well, and then a wrist issue too. From Bencic. Seems like she's checked out of this set a little, which you can perhaps understand. Three set points for Vitoft. Stepped around to
13.
And take that return on the forehand side.
really reminds me of the old Stuttgart indoors. Yeah. I used to love playing there. What a tournament.
Well, the quickest surfaces of all. A few nerves around. She says this year, Viterft, is to stay in the top 100. Well, she's 63 in the world. She's going.
I love that.
So the ambition of youth, 19 years old.
It's great to fling that out.
What do you make of the serve? I mean, we talked about all the double faults and the hiccup and so on. At times it looks pretty good, but is it more about the grip and the feel? Or what are your thoughts on this stretch? You work, you get used to the environment where you're in. And then 14 times this year, she's lost first round.
All the moves and the plays, and also confident, so using the court well.
Trouble though, still facing break point. Then went on the attack, tough low. I mean, what, 10 minutes ago, Albrini was up 4-love, wasn't she? Set and 4-love. It's going to be a very different feeling serving at 5-4.
Fifteen. She lost the first set. She lost the second set, rather, won the other two, won it in three sets. Needed three sets to win her first round match as well, so she's played a lot of tennis to get to the third round here. And if she wins again, she will face either Sara Errani, the 15th seed, or Victoria Azarenka. Those two are in action today over on centre court a little bit later. Centre court action is just about to get underway as well. Broken three times in the end, of course. Finds herself in a little bit of difficulty here at love 30. It is problematic, and now she's facing three break points. Give Serenko a chance.
13-15.
Serenko has won 18 of the 26 points on.
Has it the more experience of the player showing more patience in these. Where 13 times.